angle here. He has that blink dagger.
Uh-huh.
This could be terrifying.
Rodjer's up on the high ground. There's Pasha, the Rolling Thunder. He's going to jump in. Roach is low, and he's going to break it up. There's the Song of the Siren. Maybe going in a little bit too early. The Root is there, and Pasha actually getting hit by Roach as well. Who's going to go down first? It's CC and PPD. Roach gets finished off by the Radiant, and Rodjer grabs the Aegis. VP intercept the entire thing. They don't get to hang on to it, but it's a one.